Mississippi will now have a new state fire coordinator. The Mississippi Insurance Department announced Reed Abraham will now hold the position. Abraham will oversee the capability of over 800 fire departments across Mississippi. State Fire Marshal Mike Cheney appointed Abraham to the position and says his experience makes him an excellent choice.